my angel, my all, my other self. Just a few words today, and that in pencil, yours. Only tomorrow will I know for certain where I am to stay. A worthless waste of time and such. Why this deep sorrow? If we could be united, we would feel this pain no longer. Where I am, you are with me too. Soon we shall live together. And what a life it will be.
We must talk.
Not here. No. No. Cosmo,
welcome. We must speak. I'm talking too loudly. Meet me in Carl's bed. This is the address. I can no longer skulk around like a guilty schoolboy.
The journey was dreadful. I did not arrive here until 4 in the morning. At the last stop, they warned me against traveling at night and tried to frighten me about a forest, but that only tempted me. The coach had to go and break down on such a terrible road for no reason, just a country road. And now I am held up completely. But I have found another, and we will surely see one another soon. Today, I hope. I have to see you. However much you love me, I love you more. Never hide yourself from me. While still in my bed, my thoughts turn to you, my immortal beloved. Some of them happy, some sad, waiting to see whether fate will hear us. I can live only completely with you, or not at all. Yes, it must be. I must go to sleep now. Be calm, love. Today, yesterday, what longing with tears for you. You, you're my life, my everything. Farewell then. Go on loving me, ever yours, ever mine, forever.